So finally, Salman Khan starrer Bajrangi Bhaijaan has broken all the box office records and has become the highest grosser of 2015. This news was broken by trade guru Taran Adarsh on his Twitter page. Lauding the film and his collection, Taran Adarsh tweeted, Bajrangi Bhaijaan is the highest grosser of 2015 so far, total Rs 240.72 crore. Bajrangi Bhaijaan is now inching towards Rs 300 crore. Meanwhile, Salman's good friend Aamir Khan, who burst into tears recently after watching Bajrangi Bhaijaan and claimed that it will break the records of his film PK, has reacted on this latest benchmark achieved by Bajrangi Bhaijaan. Watch what he had to say here.
इस फिल्म में कलेक्शन मायने नहीं रखते, इतनी कमाल की फिल्म है ये, और ये एक ह्यूमैनिटी की फिल्म है, इंसानियत की फिल्म है, तो कलेक्शन का इसमें मायने नहीं रखते। लेकिन आपने पूछा तो मैं बताऊंगा, मेरे हिसाब से ये सारे रिकॉर्ड तोड़ने वाली है और मुझे बड़ी खुशी होगी कि पीके की रिकॉर्ड इस फिल्म से टूटे, बेहद खुशी होगी मुझे।
Not only PK, Bajrangi Bhaijaan has also taken over the collections of Salman's Kick and it has now become the highest grosser of Salman Khan.